Yo guys, welcome back to another episode of Plate Review. Today we have Jack's House Plate. And overall, I thought it was pretty good, but the sides seem a little bit flimsy. Like maybe if I put something on it, it might fall off. And it like might tear. So let's do the bite test. Really easy. I'll give it like a 3 out of 10. Have a nice day.